Okay, we're back. Here in front of Bortram the Hammer's house. I ran back to the jail and got my stolen stuff back. They're no longer saying it's time for me to turn myself in and stuff. So, the Absent Antiquity quest. It seems that a lone thug found his way into Bortram the Hammer's house. Bortram has now fled, but this has caused quite a stir in Bruma. Adius and I have decided to investigate and deal with the thug. Based on what I discovered in the bandit den, it seems that this thug might be Etienne Guillet, the artifact thief. So I think he's waiting for us in here, Adius.
Captain of the Guard, just what I needed. Go ahead, rub salt right into the wound.
Oh, he's right there.
What is the meaning of this? Why are you in Bortram's house, and why in Oblivion do you look like you're on death's doorstep?
It all went wrong. The bandits tricked me, typical. I wanted them to put in a good word for me with the cutter. But no, they lied. I gave their guy the artifacts, then they started swinging. I narrowly escaped by climbing back through the trap door.
Serves you right.
I see. Well, I'm placing you under arrest for stealing Count Carvane's Sacaviri artifact collection. At least you won't bleed out in here. I'm gonna have to deal with this guy, slap him in irons and take him before the Count. Finally get Carvane off my back. I suppose that means it's down to you to deal with the bandits and retrieve the artifacts.
Oh, lucky me.
I know the caverns are a favorite haunt of bandits and criminal types. Lots of them down there. No need to clear them out. Not that I'd complain if you did. Just grab the artifacts. Best of luck.
I'll do both. All right. I have these books. Those are Skyrim books. It's so dark in here. Ah, it's under the bed. Got it. Pretty small little place, guy. Got going on here. So how do we move the bed? Guessing we don't have to, but it's kind of unrealistic. I've read that book. Potion of Ultimate Healing. Yeah, I'll grab that. For the cause. I don't need any of that stuff. Bruma Caverns, here we come, somehow. Who's killing people? Carly is there, okay. So even these guys I can steal from. It's stealing, even though it's bandits. Expert lock? I don't remember locks that are expert. I don't remember what they call the top level of lock, but I don't remember expert. $255 gold, nice. Steel Mace of Sparks. Colovian Common Clothes. A saw, look at that. We've got a locked door, and we've got a way through this way. Oh, this is just the latrine. It's literally the latrine. Who's the hell's talking over there? Oh! You know, I saw that and was wondering, what is this? I forgot about these traps. Okay, this might be better, I think. Not sure. I went into the INI file, INI file, however you choose to say it. And I updated my field. Oh crap, I missed another one. Oh, because it's a dead end. They're guarding this stuff with traps? This looks like a fake. This would open, right? Somehow I missed that one. Oh, because I didn't go through here, I just walked straight over there. Yeah, so I updated my field of view. I changed my field of view to 80. So it seems a little bit better. Okay. Well, those are the artifacts, right? What's this?
Oh, you see that Imperial transport went by a few days ago? Should have raided it. Oh. Then we'd have some riches.
She's so loud, I didn't even know she was sitting there. What do we have for poison? Pretty much. You're pretty badass with that hammer, huh? Bandit highwaymen. Yeah, they were not prepared for what was awaiting them. Timberwolf. Hmm. Why is it? Okay, so I pulled that out of its butt. Galarian the Mystic. Ooh. The Artist's Guide to Painting, Volume 1. You know, I gotta start writing down where I find these books. I know I found a few in Apple Watch, right? Apple Watch, so, yeah, what do you call it? Where are we? Bruma Caverns. So, something about painting. Just scrawling down here. Got volume 1, which implies there may be more volumes. Oh, my arrow back, thank you. Steel blue entoloma. Sounds like some kind of disease. Wonder if I'll ever find a use for wisp stock. He looks pretty important. Or he was pretty important. Darzobin. Darzobin stash key. Ooh. 110 gold. I could take that lockpick too. Not that I really need lockpicks. How many lockpicks do I have? 348 lockpicks, that's all. I searched all three, right? Yeah. That's you walking. Ooh, package of Acrivary jewelry, yeah. 2,000 value. Return the artifacts to Castle Bruma. Will do. Hopefully they'll stop arresting me. This place is a mess. I got attacked by wolves or something? Ooh, a bear pelt. Cave bear pelt? I guess, yeah, bear pelts and cave bear pelts, it all count. Cool. I'm just gonna drop another... I'm gonna drop both of these staves. I haven't been selling them. I haven't been in any shops. So we have weight. Available weight. I have some gems. 58 gold. Alright, so I guess we continue on that way, because this... Oh, there's also this. Yeah, let's go this way first. Oh, this just leads back to where we were. There might be something else. It came from there, right? What you got in the sacks? Grapes. And apples, yum. Okay. Let us continue our search. He said we didn't have to clear him out, but smuggled goods. I like clearing them out. We got moon sugar. Yeah, I'll grab that. That wasn't Carlia. Elixir resist cold. Huh. Which way first? There's a dead person over here. Hmm. Place seems almost maze-like. Dead bandit. Oh, could you eat? 16 gold. Two more lockpicks for the pile. They're fighting bears. Ooh, necklace of disease immunity. Cool. Interesting. This place is like a maze.
Who made that noise?
What was that?
Oh crap. Carlia? Oh wait, what am I doing? Owie? Check out that battle music. I like that. Let's use up some of this stuff. Ugh. crap, really? Ow! These guys are a little tough. Tougher than I'm used to. I hope Carlyle is okay. Realistically, I couldn't do this, guys. It's just... I'm trying to drop some weight here. Okay, we got a bunch of extreme healings. Alright.
Today you die.
Maybe. You guys are doing pretty good so far.
Just a bruise.
Just a scratch. It's just but a scratch. You okay? She is walking weird. That's not what I wanted to do. Not sure if you need healing, but here's some. I think I had these hotkeyed at one time, but I completely just changed it around. Alright. 1 gold. Greater soul gem, though. Oh, Daedric. These would be, must be Carlyle's. Maybe. Or maybe those guys were using Daedric? This guy's like under the world. 110. Gold. Well, that's him. I was able to search him from all the way over there. Did I search it? 5 gold. It was only 4? Seems like a lot more than that. These guys are a little tough. Maybe it was their arrow. Because they were damaging me pretty quickly. Oh, we need iron ingot. 3 iron ingot. For Gort. So he can get around killing. Return to Gort with the Book of Killing. Can't really wait to read that book. Alright, Book of Killing. Tell me if you see a book or something of killing. Is someone hammering right under us? Yes! Pelt! Dark tech toes. Oh, troll note? Trolls leave notes? Oh, a note about trolls, okay. The trolls aren't a threat if we leave them alone. However, they are guarding some old smuggler's den deeper in the caves. There's surely a stash of loot down there, and we can't just let it sit there when our equipment needs upgrading. We just don't have the tools or the firepower to combat the regenerative abilities of a troll. We just can't do it, Captain. We don't have the power. If anyone finds or knows a good trustworthy pyromancer, please report to the boss. Well, I'm good at that, but I'm not going to help you guys. Sorry if you had your eye on that one. Horse meat? Looks like this is to attract the trolls. Comfy? Guess you don't want those. Leg of goat. Alright. Just in case his book is nearby. Who the hell would stick a book in a bucket? A crazy fool, that's who. Oh, there's a little area back here. I don't see it. Minor maze. Okay. Uncommon taste. Those are not book killings, and we've read those. Okay. Seems to be it for here. This area... Yeah, it doesn't continue on. Okay. So let's see what's this way. That's our ultimate destination, I guess. Not sure if this is the way we came or a new way. This looks different to me anyway. Oh. That's all that is? It just goes around there? Wait. Okay, so what's this way? Well, we can't go that way. Alright, this is where we came. So we have not gone this way then. That looks like a giant tooth. Right in the buttocks. Oh. Yeah, this is the scuffle we must have heard. I distinctly heard a scuffle. Venison pastry. Mm. It's a Jamaican beef patty. Eh, I don't need that stuff. Baked potato. Quite a view. No, not really. More dead wolves. Guerrilla warfare. Oh, the bandit hedge wizard. Dead. Too luck. I don't want the staff. I'm trying to get rid of staves, actually. Barely see. That's you, Stump? Why is she walking all weird like that? That is not proper sneaking technique. Go at the top of the giant tooth. Really dark. I hope you guys can see all right. What's this? Oh, dead person. Potion of extreme healing. Sweet. I've read the Pala books. Very excellent. I recommend. I'm not going to pick up the circlet because, you know, weight. Okay. Continuing on. I hear they be trolls. Oh, look at that. Can I jump to that? Yes. Is it? Oh. Green stain cup? Dead person. 60 gold, an emerald, a greater soul gem, a potion of ultimate healing, and 2 rubies, hey. I don't want to jump all the way down, but we can make this easily. I think I searched him, yep, just being thorough. Is but a scratch. I guess that's it. Well, I wonder if there's another way in or out of here, just besides his his house. Oh, I missed this guy. 12 gold, 6 glass arrows. Lockpicks. Oh, there is a way out. Huh. I wonder where we're going to end up. Bruma Caverns discovered. Yeah, we're done. Oh, we've got a land... Oh, it's part of the land here. Alright. This Capstone Cave, okay. I didn't realize it would be linked together on a what do you call it? A local map like that? Castle Bruma, Grey Hall. Mm. Yeah, Bruma Caverns, okay. Wait, where am I? It's done. The bandits have been slain. Adius has arrested the thief, and I've recovered the artifacts. All that remains is to return to Adius and Count Carvine, artifacts in hand. The Bruma nobility will be very pleased. Count Carvine, even more so. Yeah. Bloop. Oh, she's still... I thought I was sneaking. She's stuck like that? Alright. No wonder why she's standing like that. Alright, hold on, guys. Oh. Okay. Hail!
So this is the thief, Captain? You mean to say that my artifacts have been found?
Yes, Count Carvane. He stole your artifacts and attempted to deliver them to the bandits operating in the Bruma Caverns.
I see.
What is it?
Well, of course, I expect he should be prosecuted to the full extent of the law.
Mm-hmm.
Now, my artifacts?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I have
Actually,
those.
Actually, this new friend of Bruma has them.
And who's this?
Hmm? Friend?
We've met.
Responsible for tracking down the artifacts and finding the thief. In fact, I'd say they deserve most of the credit, Count Carvain.
Ah, friend of Bruma. Such tales are always gratifying to hear of. In fact, Captain, would you mind giving us a moment to speak?
Of course.
I can handle most smaller matters. I'd like to say a few words. Try not to bother the Count unless it's important.
Before they take their leave.
He's a busy man.
Of course, Captain. Friend de Bruma, may I have a moment?
Wait, he's supposed to scram. Okay. I just wanted to, like, fix yourself.
Ah, an alchemist. I respect your trade, but don't go overboard picking flowers. I like my garden just the way it is.
I want to talk to this guy before they imprison him. Oh, he's busy. Alright, Count Carvain. Sorry. But hold up.
Welcome to Castle Bruma, seat of County Bruma, jewel of the Geralds and all Cyrodiil.
You're an idiot. Hi.
If you would just hand over the artifacts, gently if you please.
I did.
Thank you very much. So, you tracked down the thief and found my artifacts. I am extremely grateful. Please, accept this small recompense from the treasury.
Ka-ching.
Thank you for your service. Something makes me think you're not going to merely disappear, though.
Nah, I got more questions.
You're the kind to get tangled in all sorts of affairs, I'm sure.
Yeah, kinda.
Farewell, friend to Bruma. Good luck. I do hope you remain loyal to the Bruma throne.
Yeah.
Hello.
So long as it serves my needs, 1500 gold, nice.
Hmm?
Hmm.
Farewell.
Oh, now I talk to him. Hello again.
It's rare to see someone so willing to help another these days. You went to great lengths to find those damned artifacts. And for that, you have my thanks. I don't know what Count Carvain said to you, and I don't really mind.
Give me money.
The Count and I don't always see eye to eye, but I have a duty. Anyway, something makes me think we may see each other again. People like you tend to make waves, don't they?
Yeah, that's what the Count said.
Take this. A personal thank you gift from me. Safe travels, my friend. And thanks.
Well, thank you. 750 gold. We're just rolling in dough here.
Citizen? See you around.
See ya. All right. That's one major quest done with. So, tune back next time to see what, oh look! That's from the Thieves Guild. I don't remember what all the symbols did.
Seen any goblins around? Primitive little things, but damn if they won't swarm you.
Nah. There's some silly human-type goblins in that castle over there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.